What is popping to all you lads and ladettes out there? It's your Australian mate Drew in here signing in, and welcome to part 6 of my playthrough of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare for the PC. Alright, so in the last video we have completed the 5th mission of the game known as Charlie Don't Surf. In this mission we took perspective as the USMC Marines and we went through the streets and we had to search from building to building and the TV broadcast station as, yeah, we had to search the TV broadcast station for Al-Assad, but he wasn't there. So, we are going to continue on as the USMC Marines in the 6th mission of the game. The Bug. Break through the enemy lines to find the stranded Abrams tank. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we are. The Bug. Secure the M1A2 Abrams tank stranded in the Bug. Eliminate enemy forces in the apartment. Seems like an ambush. Alright, so what we got? We got ourselves an M9 pistol, of course, and an M4A1 grenade launcher. Grenadier, I think that's how it's pronounced. Grenadier. And this... this is a holographic sight. Alright, just be sure to stay away from the cars. Don't go anywhere near them. Press N to use night vision goggles. What would it be the point of using them? I can go through without them. I can get through this without the night vision goggles. I'll take this. I go down here. I believe two are up here. Yep. Grenades. All Well, here's a G3. Okay, this is a javelin. So how you use it, you have to lock on the target on the green square. Once it's that, fire away. One more. Pass through here. Had to blow up that car there so I can take cover by it. Alright, intercept the enemy before they can overrun the tank. Oh, Jesus. I believe there's two enemies up here. Yep. Just gonna reload. Hold up, what was that weapon I saw? Ah, this is an LMG. This is an M249 Saw. No, I'm just not gonna use it. So that's one of the LMGs there. Alright, plant the explosive there. Plant the eye and then and plant the IR beacon to signal air support. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Alright, put that there. Regroup with the squad at the tank. And there you lads and laddettes have it, and that concludes the bog. And I really want to thank you all very much for watching this video, and as always, peace out and stay connected, and I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers to all of you amazing lads and laddettes out there.